Mommy. Mommy, mommy, mommy.
Gamblers cheer as they walk into Sugar House Casino in Fish Town. Philadelphia's first casino opened today following years of delays. And Republican leaders unveil a new plan that will make the government smaller. It is called
Nothing.
And they hope it will help them take
the yes, we did.
In November. Kathy.
In weather, we have a few.
Yes, we did. There's nothing going on there yet.
And by tomorrow, we'll be back in the 90s again.
Like no.
Now, but it will this weekend. We'll talk more about the weekend weather coming up. Well, we begin at 4:30.
You there?
Breaking news in the Philadelphia Housing Authority scandal.
Nowhere. We went to the Great American Pub. Wherever. Do you want to go to Samurai, maybe? Where do you want to go? All right, that's my least favorite, but I'll go. Okay. All right, I'll go there. Okay. All right, I'll see you when, in about a half hour? Okay, whatever. Okay, bye.